select OK. And now I'm going to tell it what pressure I want to fill to. For me, it's 37. And that's what's used to tell me what level they're at. So the light should go solid when it comes up to 37 PSI. This mode here uses the TPMS sensors, which should have the accurate pressure within the tire as it hits my preset 37. Here you can see that as the pressure came up to my preset, that flashing light turned off.